Yeah. Rachel, this was always going to be a difficult game, but coming out 2-1 winners against the league leaders, what do you think of the performance?
It's a really, really good performance, Mike. We were really good. A bit of a game of two halves. First half, we were at the races. I think we put so much into the first half that when we came out for the second half, we didn't have that same energy. But it was then a case of sitting tight and digging deep and working really hard for each other. And that's exactly what we've done. Listen, make no mistake about it, Ardrossan are a really, really good side. They're up the top of this division for a reason. The teams below are chasing back, have got games in hand, but they'll be up there at the end of the season. They're a really, really strong side. We play them again, I think, in 6 weeks' time. We know what to expect. We knew what to expect coming in here today. Our two goals are really good, really well worked, good bit of quality. They scored in the second half. It's a nervy finish. But I just think, over the piece, you know, it really was a game of two halves. First half, we were really good. Second half, we were the better team, and we just managed to dig in and hold tight for it. You know, so, listen, again, it's another 3 points, a hard place to come, 3 points on the road. Really good, really pleased. Pleased for the players, you know, it was a good atmosphere here today with the supporters. A lot of support came down to watch the game, and I think at the final whistle, the reaction that they got was fantastic. So, listen, brilliant, 3 points. On to next week, but make no mistake about it, when the Dawson come to play again in 6 weeks' time, we know exactly what kind of game it's going to be.
Aye, brilliant performance for everyone, as everybody worked hard and they got had to hang on a wee bit, but I thought we defended brilliantly. Took our chances in the first half, probably could have done a couple, but all in all, it was a great team performance. Everybody worked hard for one another, like we've been doing all season, so just on to the next game now, so it is.
Absolutely delighted with the performance and the result tonight. I think a lot of people have written us off. You know, we've gotten a lot of unwanted comments about the bubbles being burst and things like that on certain shows, and the boys came out with an attitude today. Last week was a blitz. That was 188 days since our last defeat. So, listen, it's one of the days, the day that we worked hard when we had Ardrossan. To be honest, I thought it was a game of two halves. I thought we were a better team in the first half. Ardrossan were a better team in the second half. When the boys defended really well, and we've got the result at the end of the day.